now we're back.
Dondi, what's the matter with you? The Mudi doesn't forgive me anymore. And the Mudi said he's gonna go out for dinner with the Lion King.
The Lion King? Who's the Lion King?
Some king, but it's a lion, actually. He has a golden crown and everything, but I don't know why.
Oh my god, is he dating like a Lion King a celebrity?
He's not a celebrity, but I don't know who he is.
Oh my god, then why don't you go apologize to him again?
That's a good idea, Shrek. But I don't know where he's at right now. Some fancy restaurant, I don't know.
Well, go check somewhere, because I don't know.
Alright, Shrek, I'll be back.
Hurry up!
Are you having a wonderful time?
I am.
And, who's that little green dude?
Who? Hi, you guys.
Oh, hey, Green Yoshi, what's up?
Not much, I'm just, you know, chilling. Waiting for my food and everything.
Oh. Why?
You know. Just so you know. I was wondering, can I hang out with you guys just a little bit until I get my food?
Sure, what the heck.
Yay!
Alright. Now, where were we?
Hey guys, I'm cool. Now, would you guys like some peaceful music while you wait for your food and for your order?
Sure.
Alright.
Yay!
Alright, I'm cool. Enjoy this peaceful music. Perhaps I like to call it jazz music.
Oh, that's a good music, huh?
It sure is.
Yeah, I kinda like it.
Yep.
Hello, guys.
Whoa, you changed a disguise?
Yep. I used to be cool, but I'm a chef. Now, what would you guys like to eat?
Can I get a Nature Valley, you know, like, oats and honey?
Oats and honey? I'll better take a look for that. What would you like, sir?
A blue Gatorade. A blue Gatorade? Of course you may. What would you like, Yoshi?
Wow, my gosh, you know my name?
I know everyone's names.
Oh, perfect. I don't want anything, but I'm just waiting for my other food.
Oh, well, do you still need some more time?
Yes, please, I still need some more time.
Alright, then take your time. I'll be back for your food, everybody.
Thank you. Oh my gosh. This is a wonderful time, huh?
It sure is.
It sure is.
Alright, guys. Here's your blue Gatorade, and here's your oats and honey, something like that. Here you go.
Oh, thank you. I can't wait to eat it. And I'm starving.
Bon appetit. Thank you.
Let's eat.
Alright.
Monkey!
Monkey, what the heck are you doing?
Oh, we're just having a little dinner date. Why?
Oh my god, why would we invite this creeper?
Hey!
He's not a creeper, he's just my friend. Calm down, I told you I'm not your friend anymore. And I told you not to, just don't get too close to me, alright? I am close to you. Hey, stop. Don't get close to me, alright? Stop. Just leave me alone. Oh my god. Don't kill myself. No, don't kill yourself. Then be my friend again.
No, I'm not. I'm not letting you kill yourself, alright?
Oh my god. I'm just having my friend over, alright? So just stop and stay away from me.
But I'm sorry.
I don't even care. Just get out of here. Now.
Now.
Okay, I'm done with you!
Now, where were we? I don't know.
That's more like it.
Yep. Peace and quiet.
It's not quiet. It's loud music.
Oh yeah, right.
Hey guys, would you mind turning off the music just a little bit? Alright, anyway, hey guys,
Would you mind, guys, enjoy, you know, a little show?
A show?
Yes, I'll be back.
Alright, guys. Sorry for the interruption. Now, please welcome the one, the only, Pinocchio!
This is so weird. I know.
I kinda like it.
Oh my god. What's wrong with you, Pinocchio?
I finally hurt myself.
We're out of here.
But no, don't leave!
Well, we're gonna leave. Come on, Lion. I need to talk to you.
Okay. Just
come on! Ow! Watch the hair!
That was wonderful.
Thank you.
And I appreciate it, so thank you.
You're very welcome.
Oh my god, Lion, I can't believe you brought me into this place. Why would you make me walk in there? Oh my god!
Hey, just calm down. I was only trying to help to get into that place.
No! Oh my god, I hate that place. That food wasn't tasting good. I mean, Pinocchio didn't do very well, and I hate you, dude. You know what? I just don't want to be your friend anymore.
But I thought we were friends.
Friends with you? Ha! Not anymore. And guess what? I'm done with you. So get out of my life! Oh my god, I'm done with you! Oh my god. Oh my god. You know what? I just want to go back to my old best friend right now. Hey, Woody, come back! I'm sorry!
Ouch. So, how goes it, don't it?
It doesn't want to be my friend anymore, so he's like, I'm done with you. So I'm done with him.
Oh my god, it looks like I'm just going to find a new best friend too.
I know, this is terrible news.
I know.
What news?
No, I'm sorry.
Hey, Woody, what do you want?
I'm sorry, alright, I'm sorry.
For what? You told me that you don't want to be my friend anymore.
That wasn't the real me. This is the real me. Look, I'm trying to apologize, okay?
No, look.
What?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry I yelled at you. I'm sorry I threw you out. I'm sorry for that tablet. It doesn't even work. But I'm just sorry.
You are?
Yeah, and to prove it to you, Now, do you want to be friends again?
Friends?
Come on, I don't bite.
Of course!
How about a big hug?
Oh, monkey, thank you.
You're very welcome.
Oh, that's nice of you too.
Alright, so, what do you want to do now?
I'm tired, I'm just gonna go back to sleep.
Me too. So, can I call you tomorrow?
Yeah, sure, I'll call you tomorrow.
Alright. Bye.
The monkey has came back to me. That's good, Donkey. I like to hear that.
I know. Now I'm going to sleep.
I'm tired.
Me too.
Good night, everybody.
Directed by Shrek the Ogre.
Created by Woody as Donkey.
He drew the pictures by the monkey. And the lion did the pictures. And these four guys also did the pictures too.
And I did the voices of the characters of Donkey as Woody and Shrek. And the monkey. The lion. Pinocchio. The two Smurfs. And Green Yoshi. And I'm doing the next episode. See you guys later.
Thanks for watching.